distinguished ladies and gentlemen, as we are all aware, per the constitutional dictates of our country, every 4 years, we go in for election.